What's going on, YouTube fans? My name is Sher Phillips, back with another video of Lego Marvel Superheroes 2. Today we're going to be making Magneto from Marvel's X-Men in Customizer. So what we have to do first is get rid of that weapon. Or hammer. Also going to get rid of that neck piece, this mustache. And we're going to the classic version, which is what I used for people, you know. And for the helmets, we're going to be going with castle helmet. I'm going to make it white. The body, we're going with these phantom fibers. Yeah. Arms. Hips. And he does not have any. Only wing. Yeah. Capes, we're gonna go with straight. We're gonna make it this color. It's cool as that can actually have an attachment and a cape. And it's really cool, by the way. Abilities. Explosion attack. For A, no flight, yes. Hyper jump, we will have passive traits. We're gonna go with white, standard. This one because I think it looks really cool. Your name, we're gonna put Magneto. Mm-hmm. very good, and now let's drop him into the hub world and see what he can do. And here he is. This is my custom-made Magneto in Lego Marvel Superheroes 2. Let's get a good look at him right here. Looking super cool. I gotta say, that white suit, it looks really cool. You know, there's some black detail on the body, hips, and legs. Oops. We cannot add some of this detail to these pieces we added, but aside from that, I think this design turned out looking really cool. Anyway, let's see what his abilities are. Will we get bolts? We also did a force field. It's really cool. We also gave him the explosion attack. And also hype jump and fly. Let's fight some crime in Chronopolis, shall we? Close to the demo of Customer Managers. No.
There's some kind of exhibition happening up in that ruined building.
Next customs I'll make are probably one of the members of
so
the Fantastic Four.
So, you've returned for some more hot jazz action. Nelly is ready when you are, if you have a buddy.
Say, if you're not too busy, I had another job for you.
Did you know Alchemax has been going since 2013?
Or was it 1992?
I keep getting
time next. Thank you.
rings, floating metal watch.
Bring me my time next. I also stand him next to Wolverine because, as you can see, the edge of these two together. Anyways, this is the end of the video. Hope you all enjoyed watching. Please remember to keep me posted, give a like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And let me know also in the comment section below what you think of the custom character and what I'll make next. Bye.